Do you ever struggle with debilitating anxiety? Ooh, oh, that's tough, isn't it? I know what that feels like. This is Grandpa Errol. Let's see if my good friend Barney can give us some help today.
Yeah, this is Barney. Errol, you got some anxiety today? Well, today I want to demonstrate a method that I call the Shush method. When anxiety comes up, you go like this to the anxiety. Shh. Yeah, come on, and say it again. Shh. Or you can be a little more aggressive, and you can say to the anxiety, shush, right? Shush. Or you can just go, shush, and wipe it all over the anxiety until it just can't stand it anymore. You try it. This is the shush method, right? Once again, try it with me, a little practice. Or shush, and see if that anxiety just doesn't want to go away. Again, this is Barney. Errol, give it a try. Shush. Yeah, you can shush it too. All right. We'll see you next time.